We're talking health this morning. If you go to any grocery store, well, if you go to Walgreens or CVS, you will find products on the market these days that claim to do everything from help you burn calories to even help you with digestive issues. So we ask our friend dietitian Dawn Jackson Blantner to come on in and tell us her opinion of some of these products before you spend your money on any of them. Good to see you, Dawn.
Good morning.
I love it because a couple of these products I'm already addicted to because I get these health magazines and they say, oh, try this, try that. I run out and I don't know if I'm wasting my money.
Well, yeah, you go into the grocery store these days, and you don't know if it's just food or is this a pharmacy.
Right.
Because all of these, like, you know, miracle foods are promoting all sorts of health benefits.
Okay, the first thing we're talking about is this new product. It's called Enviga. It's from the Coca-Cola company.
Yeah, Coca-Cola and Nestle come together. It's a sparkling tea beverage, and it claims to burn calories. And preliminary studies show about 60 to 100 calories, maybe extra, you burn if you can drink three of these a day.
Three a day.
But, here's a big but,
what?
We don't know that that translates into actual weight loss.
But burning calories means weight loss, right?
We don't know. In the real world.
Well, who does know?
Yeah, we don't know. In the real world, this might not translate. But I do tell people to buy this because it's tasty.
It is delicious.
You know,
yeah.
And it's very low calorie. Okay. So anytime you're choosing a low calorie beverage, it's good news.
I have to be honest, I went to Target and I bought all of them off the shelf. So good luck if you find it, because the other day I literally bought every case. It's like $3 for a six pack. I did give David a Dixie cup full of this. He says he was dizzy, and he said he felt really jittery and nauseous.
Well,
I did not have those symptoms.
Yeah, and I have people who say, you know, is this a lot of caffeine? What's in here? It's one of these is about a cup of coffee.
Okay, so David's soft. That's what makes me soft. Okay, now anyway, Slim Fast is always popular, but they've got this new thing.
New formulation. It has a new fat technology that it goes into your intestinal tract, signals a little bit more fullness than the previous version.
Right.
And new research shows this absolutely is something that can keep you feeling full.
Now, is this a milk-based product? Because a lot of people can't drink
It's a milk-based product, but it's a great product for people who skip breakfast and need something quick, grab and go with maybe a piece of fruit.
So the miracle of it is that it helps you burn.
Well, the miracle of it is it keeps you full with this special little fat in
there. All right. Another product that I've bought into, and I eat this every single morning here on our set,
Activia. Yeah. Special probiotics in there are good, healthy bacteria go in your intestinal tract and really help you keep regular and also maybe even boost your immune system.
Now, they market this heavily to women. Why is that?
Yeah, well, women are very concerned about digestive health, maybe more so than even
guys.
The men. Yeah, we just take care of ourselves a little bit more, right? So this is a good product, something that I enjoy. They have a regular version and now even a light.
I know, I love the light. Yeah. 70 calories as opposed to 110 in the regular version that I've been eating.
Yeah.
And this one, Benecol, I've seen this, but honestly don't know what it's supposed to do.
This is a butter spread. It has these things called plant sterols in there. Absolutely, if you have high cholesterol, it will lower it about 10%.
It tastes like butter. That's what I always say.
It's a very expensive product. So if you don't have high cholesterol, it's not something you would buy. You would only buy it.
Kind of tastes like the butter on popcorn.
It's good. It's good. So if you have high cholesterol, your bad cholesterol will decrease about 10% using a product like this.
To further prove I read and try everything, this is another product that I have bought into, omega-3 eggs.
Right. Omega-3 fatty acids, good for your heart, found in fish, but now they're putting in everything from eggs to orange juice. And omega-3s, they're good, they're healthy, but there's not so much in there.
So I can eat regular eggs?
Eat regular eggs, eat some fish, you'll be fine.
You'll be fine. Okay, there you have it, straight from Dawn's mouth to your ears. MyFoxChicago.com for this complete list of these miracle foods. And I have to again recommend the peach. I don't get paid by Coke. I'm just being honest.
You just
David,
love it.
This is the bomb.